You know, last time we saw you in the ring, you had your fight with Robert Guerrero.
Yeah.
What is your thoughts on the fight, man?
Last time we come here, this 2009 first time I'm US fight. My WBC international belt for defense, and I defense my belt. Then long time I must I'm waiting. Because much waiting, because I am WBC number one, but champions don't fight with me, and I must waiting. This is my concentration little bit broke. Then I'm lose little time. Then coming Robert Guerrero fight, I changing my paper, new clean paper. Then I focus my way. 2.5 months good training. Then we come San Jose. Guerrero, of course, is all champions, is winning some belts, some things, but I think when, again I telling, he's really not my opponent. The last time he have luck because my, I don't have some, charms no şey buraya. Tercüman experience through, yeah. I need more experience, you know. Last fight bring me more experience. If this fight I am success, then I think so. Then Guerrero must fight with me again, because I come his home, then I fight with him, and very close fight, and he speak too much, you know. If he's strong, he must fight with me in rewatch. If he's strong, he must come. If he's not strong, if thinking some things, okay, he is no. I am ready every time. Now, I change my life. I have new coach, do you know, Adam Wood. He's coach David Haig. I like him too much, and we have very good training come. Everything is okay. This Saturday I want to show a much better Selçuk, better my last time, and I think so people see this.
But the talk in Guerrero, he might fight Floyd Mayweather. Would you be upset?
Of course, all people want going to big fight. Of course, this is I waiting 3 years. Nobody don't fight with me. All people thinking some I am easy. If I am easy, somebody come fight with me. Nobody don't fight with me. Guerrero fight with me. He's easy for me. People see. I am Turkish. First time one Turkish coming to US fighting here. You know, first time one Turkish coming in and fighting here. And before fight before, nobody don't see my face. After my fight, people thinking, oh, this is boxer, okay. You know?
So you think this fight that you already have with Guerrero and now having this fight is going to prepare you to be more experienced in the United States, for people to see you in the United States, and to be ready for better fights going forward then?
Yeah, of course. After my last fight, I think so is people like me, and I am happy for this. And I want fighting in U.S. because U.S. Boxing Centrum. U.S. boxing, all the world centrum, and I want fight here. I have before 24 fight in Europe, in my countries, but if I fight these fights here, more fights U.S., my popularity is high, maybe I can fight early championship.